So we're going to conclude with some French music followed by some Chinese music. I think I need to tell my colleagues, we'll do this without a break. We'll do the Rameau and then we'll go straight on to the Amiot Divertissement. Again, we're playing pieces we know that Amiot performed in Beijing. Movements from Rameau's Les Indes Galantes. Itself is a piece about globalization. There are five unconnected stories based in, off the top of my head, Peru, the United States, Louisiana, Persia, and somewhere else. It shows they were interested in this sort of global aspect of the world. And then the second of the Rameau movements is an arrangement which includes the Chinese guzheng, because we know that they would have performed together. And then we conclude with movements from Amiot's own Divertissement Chinois. And fittingly for this combination, because we know that Chinese and European musicians did collaborate. So here it is, our recreation of a musical evening in the Forbidden City. And we hope you enjoy the European music more than the Chinese audiences enjoyed it 300 years ago.
Thank you. Thank you.